If you're not of the Arab race, yet your calendar is filled with the Arab race death anniversaries, you might be Persian.